Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We are headed for the Priority Cerberus headquarters to find this guy. Kai Lang. He must be destroyed. Yeah, come on. Anyway, so it's this mission, the only one we have right now, Priority Cerberus Headquarters. Assault the base when ready, which would be now. I had a lot of fun with all the various Citadel stuff. Right, so I had a feeling we saw this thing. Anadius. Only I didn't have an option to do anything with it. There's no planets here, just this Kronos station. I'll read the description again. MIA Red Supergiant Anadius is a minor footnote on the star maps of the Horsehead Nebula, a cold dying star of about 20 solar masses and 1500 times Sol's radius. Not listed on any charts, an unobtrusive space station is nearly imperceptible in the star's periodic bursts of solar output. It is advisory. The size and shape of the station suggest many ships could dock in it. Precise measurements which would require active scans, which could reveal the Normandy's presence. Given the stakes, this level of accuracy is not recommended. Alright, so we're not scanning, just docking.
Shepard, the intel you sent looks good. The fleets are ready to go.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
And the Crucible?
Ready, except for the catalyst. But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus. Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long. For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
Now, why will the Reapers take notice? Is that because they've been experimenting and trying to get access to the Reaper signal, for lack of a better term? I can't think of any other reason why the Reapers would care. If we don't find the catalyst?
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances. But your intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And we have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
I don't see a reason to wait. Let's go.
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
It's a helmet. It's a Liara.
I wondered where you were.
Edie didn't tell you?
She respects your privacy. Not like me.
Ha.
What are you doing?
I thought I heard the casing crack during that last fight.
Really?
Well, it must have just grazed me.
Do you feel ready, Shepard?
Is this the scene I've been waiting for? I've been waiting for the, like, intimacy moment here. The question right back at you then. What about you?
You first.
Huh. Very fair. What I want most is for this war to end, while there's still a galaxy left to save.
What a shot.
And everyone's counting on you to do that for us. It must be overwhelming.
Not sure.
How do you get ready for something like this?
You cajole and threaten and make tremendous sacrifices until the galaxy realizes it has someone worth following.
You think so?
There's no doubt in my mind.
It's almost poetic. Aww.
It would be easy for a single ship to get lost up there, wouldn't it?
Yeah. It would.
To find someplace very far away, where you could spend the rest of your life in peace and happiness.
I'm happy with you here.
Right now, there's no place I'd rather be.
Neither would I. I love you, Shepard.
Aww. Wait, I don't love you. Let's enjoy ourselves. I think that's the most, like, graphic, like, kiss we've seen from Liara. Like, pretty much, if I remember right, there were like two kisses previously in this game, and it pretty much like faded off or panned away or, like, just in time. I love you too, Liara.
I love you too, Liara.
Show me.
Show me the goods. Hey. The very end was very sudden. Well, we got intro, kid. Oh, Legion. Intro, kid, come back. Yes, Shepard. That's Thane. Who said that? See, huh? Get back here, intro kid. Who's this? This other Shepard. Not the clone Shepard. I get rid of her. It's a little disturbing. Last thing I would do at this point is get out of that bed. And she's
going. You can't sleep?
We're almost there.
Already?
I hope everyone is ready.
You don't need to worry about that. You rallied who you could. The Reapers won't get any more chances to divide us. This time, the galaxy follows our lead.
Then we'll lead them to victory.
We'll win. That's a promise.
You're not alone in this fight now, Shepard. Take strength from that.
Thanks, Liara.
My pleasure.
Literally. Well, that was nice.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission. Why? This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures.
Okay.
With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Sounds good.
Grab your gear.
So it's gotta be Edie, in light of everything else. Liara. Now, Edie, we can give some points. How about Decoy? That one. That's all we can take. Unless I... No, we only have 2 points. Alright, that's it. That's the sun that we see the elusive man standing in front of.
Joker, what's our status?
Sitting in front of.
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
Hey, I got us to Ilos. I can do this. It might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
Get ready for a bumpy ride.
I am ready.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I will be fine, Jeff. Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
I'm sorry.
I know it hurts not being able to go with her.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up. Hey, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Same to you.
Landing, but any landing you can walk away from is a good one.
Everything okay, Cortez?
I'm fine. I got repairs to make here. Give Cerberus hell.
Somebody, what's hitting me? Well, this just isn't... What? No, oh, it's back there! Shh!
Shepard, they're launching fighters!
Either I ran into the grenade, or there was more than one of them. Oh, this, I can't get around that way. That was not effective.
They're bringing in mech support.
Ah. I see it. It's too far away though, unless I get closer to it. Alright. I have to manually reload it. Yeah. That's why I turned that on. Fall by my power. Our power. I'll just switch back off of this thing. Alright, I need to get closer because... Oh crap. Can I take cover? No. Can I take cover? Please? Please? It wouldn't work in the corner there. Jeez. The Nemesis is almost dead. The Nemesis is dead.
Security breach in Hangar 16. Initiating Achilles protocol.
Shepard, the refugees are at the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
I gotta run up there somehow. Is there a time limit? I can't jump over that tiny thing?
Shepard, we need to find a console and stop Cerberus from venting the hangar.
That's nothing, huh?
Shepard, we're almost out of time. Find a console before Cerberus enters the hangar.
How do I get up there? Oh, that's why I can't jump over that, because there's nothing... Okay.
Shepard, we need to find a console and stop Cerberus from venting the hangar.
I would love to, it's just... Where do I go? Ah, ladder. Got it. I also want to find goodies, though.
And 20. Decompression safety is disengaged. Prepare for cold reset with environmental barriers.
Oh! And... That's the console, isn't it?
Shepard, Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
This will be much easier this time. Alright, so...
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Do your thing.
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Good.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls.
Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound.
Of course.
Secure the target. Get your gun on.
That's a very fast inbound right there. Grenade. Let's pull this thing away. That's all the reinforcements they have. Look at this, like, frozen in place. Look at, trying to get free. I can't. God damn you.
Another Cerberus team is inbound.
I suspect they know what we're up to. They're not stopping us now.
Yeah. We're up to kicking their butts. I see a grenade. Coming fast around there. Look at that. He's a peppy little guy. Give me that. Get him. Why are you standing right in the way like that? Wobble wobble. Pew pew. Just had to do it, you know. Alright, save. Ooh, Dark Carter. Interesting. Now we have all our medical station, right? Yeah.
Down there.
Escape the hangar? What's this way? Escape the hangar this way, I guess. This is a restricted area. PDA. It's got 5,000 credits. Well, that's it. I guess we leave. This is how we destroy the place, evidently. I don't think it's going to work out that easily, mind you. Clamp release.
Launching fighter. The central lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move.
I guess that door wasn't that powerful. I thought there would be a much bigger explosion. I gotta defeat one of these.
Intruder alert. All personnel prepare for security lockdown.
Alright. By the numbers.
Terminal and destroy all data below classification level epsilon.
It must be right perfectly in the smoke there. Yeah, alright. Nice. Wow, we need more help. For this, that's close enough. I'll switch. I guess this is not good cover, is it? Ball, damn you. Cool. Liara got it with warp. Good.
Let's take a moment to regroup.
Good. I'm gonna regroup. Re-ammo. Now we actually have more time to look around here. Central lab. Let's just see if there's any goodies. Especially like med kits, I used a couple. Of course, when they have them around, you don't need them. When you need them, they're nowhere around. So I think that's the ladder we went up. Notice it's now retracted. What about this mech? Ah, I could have used that? Can I go in there with it? I'm gonna try to. It's probably too late for that. I didn't know. Excuse me. I don't think I can take it past the hangar, but I'll try. I'll bust it up anyway. Whoa. Well, that was weird. Okay. That's good. I'm not moving. That is weird. Oh, wait. Alright, never mind. Almost killed Liara. You alright? It's better than trying to go through the fire, you know?
Edie, can you get past it?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
Yeah. Well, what are they doing now?
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises, like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
Well, I'm glad you're here. By the way, that's a very tight outfit.
And if I hadn't brought you along, Cerberus would have entered the hangar. Thanks for coming. I am pleased to assist.
I'm glad I'm alive. This time.
We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures. Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI? A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area. Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
Okay. Down we go. And here they come. He's leaping over stuff with the greatest of ease. Whee! Look at Liara taking point. Get to cover! Get to the chopper! Rolling out of the way like that. Boom! Got those shields. Hello! Oh, wow. Oh, thanks.
We've killed scores of them.
Their intention is to delay us, not stop us. Engineers are currently preparing an organized defense ahead.
They can waste that many troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
I assumed they were volunteers. Nice. Scared, looking for answers. This is... horrible.
Yes.
Yep. They don't care anything about their people. Not like you get a nice pension plan and, you know, health care for working for Cerberus. And if you don't want to join them, 5,000 credits. Oh good, we need that. You get indoctrinating into wanting to join them, quote unquote. Alright. Up the ladder. I hear the elusive man theme in the background.
You will be through momentarily.
Shepherd, under everything.
That console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
Oh.
What am I looking at? Project Lazarus, your reconstruction.
Really? The first entry.